Hi, my name is Dan Scott, and let's make this text flow in Illustrator. First up, make a line. I'm using the pencil tool. Set it to no fill and pick any color for the stroke. Draw your line. I'm cheating and using the smoothing at maximum for the pencil tool. I'm going to select and copy this line. I'm going to use it later on. Choose the type tool and click anywhere you want the text to start. Did you see the line disappear there? Type something. You are awesome because you are you. Aw, lovely, Dan. I'll make my font size a bit smaller so it fits. Now I'm going to paste back in and select that line that we copied earlier. Now using the width tool, we'll drag out a little wavy end here. Nice. Now this is the short version. There is a free full-length tutorial at this link here. Hide it out, good people.